예, 됐다. 센터네. Have a warp fire throw kill 10 enemies for you. I didn't even mean to do that, but sure. What's this? Hero selection. Okay. I'm gonna go back up. Because I don't think I've unlocked a new hero as of yet. And we're going to open these chests. We got four commendation chests and three Emperor Strong boxes. Okay. One fifty. 212 power concurrently. All these are the same no matter who you are. Open these three. To say those were Emperor chests, those were terrible Emperor chests. Yeah, those were absolutely vile. What kind of bow is this? Hagbane short bow. Huh. Nice.
Nice night, ain't it? Probably.
Yep, can't get that until my level 7, maybe. But it got me quite far through. Decent way through them. Let's do a quick play of that. See what we got.
Budvar Ribspreader, the Gazakidum War Chief, are scouts looking for this here keep. Which doesn't bode well. Fortunately, Lorna knows where we can find the Wozzeck. Let's get him before he gets us. Hey, drink, Barazzi!
Okay. Great, let's try to see that again. I was hoping I'd get like a split second of reaction. No. Just, oh, you're in, by the way, go.
Blightstormer, I warned you!
You realize, of course, that this is but one of the Rothblatt camps.
Didn't think we could be lucky enough for it to be otherwise. Might be the largest, though.
Yes. And not only does it house the accursed champion, it is also the closest to Helmgard.
If we can't be with success,
we must defeat that town's defender.
Better get on with the killing, eh, Grimdi? That's something for you!
Keep this up, and I might not find you contemptible.
Okay, minigun.
Bring it,
There we go. Got one shot left for this already.
Physical ills.
I don't need this one.
This shall redouble my zeal.
That is not the best sound for me.
Come on, man.
Seize the moment, Meatflies. You have so few left.
The sound of it's all right down me. Oh, it does. Nice. I wonder if it's stacked upon impact. So if I was hitting multiple times with a dot, does it just refresh the dot? Or does it stack it? That would be good to find out.
Yourselves. There's a gas rack in here. Ammunition here. Look out! Gas!
That's a Blight Stormer.
Oh, this must be for you!
I need a health potion.
Tom, there's a lot of them.
Oh,
Nope. Not yet.
You could use the right now.
Stop letting them pick you, sir.
Ow.
That wall's a filthy mess.
We've a fight on our hands now.
I don't know what this potion does. Looks like it's potion speed.
The ram is at the gate. Bring those timbers down.
Come, wretches. An Azrai is never
always burn those water. I feel like I'm going to go back and forth this bucket a while. I feel like we're almost to the top. Oh, man. should mark it before this one. Just take it.
Some more ammunition here. They call that singing? No, not singing. Talking. This is an arena.
Okay, time to go for an arena fight. Because everyone knows all of arena fight.
Oh, where have all the gobbles gone? Why have they all run away? Where have all the gobbles gone? Why won't they come out and play?
Looks like we need to go in there. But why did you do that?
This is bad, aye. Not the worst I've seen, but bad. Real bad.
Weaklings, face me in the arena. I'll take you all on by myself.
This is our chance to kill the champion.
Was to try these southlands. Blood, stealers of swords, torches of loot, victims of arenas.
Ow. Down again.
Stay in the arena, alright?
Start with these Southlanders!
Can hit kill.
Oh no. So this was the only way to go, mate. Let's go. Blooming bottle you got. Whew. Right on Rumble. Oh, I did chop two, not realizing. Good to know. This will definitely get me up to level 7. Yeah. Hey. And turn a bit up to a 9. About a quarter way up to 9. That's not bad. This won't get me a commander chest. But it might get me a merchant. Didn't even get me a soldiers. The dwarf did the best there, to be fair. Damage to monsters. Keeps dodge distance. Increase dodge. Increase cooldowns of ice speed by 50% when paired with ice.
Don't stay up too late.
I see what we're not
worth.
We got some dual blades. 158 dual blades. Nice. We also got a 157 swift bow. Oh, I do like swift bow. Uses a spear and a glaive by the looks of it. Jesus Christ, I wasn't even ready. So. Yeah, I got a challenge or two to complete this all day. I'm good.
No, nothing about your family.
There is little to tell, Garrick. I was raised.
Half an hour free, just do that for now.
It made me who I am. I am grateful.
Okay. Yeah, we don't do bad. Huh, wrong button.
Lona says the skitter gate's unguarded, or nearly enough. That means it's time for us to go smash the crooting thing once and for all, Dory. It'll mean a trip through to the other side. But we're in this life for adventure, aren't we?
How I wish Loner and Alicia had been completely wrong just once, so I could muster enough doubt to tell them where to stick this idiot plan.
You heard them. It is the only way. We must sabotage the gate from the northern side. Sigma guides us.
That lifting platform's heading in the right direction, Dory.
Oh, I picked up Tom, nice. I don't even know that one.
Even if you manlings rebuild, Nilfgaard won't be the same.
I think that's where we escaped from right at the start. Pretty sure it is.
Yeah.
No. Nope, no armor left. I just love it when you got zero armor. No? Yeah.
That's
yeah,
a skitter gate right there!
More like a skitter gate.